Awesome to be here with y'all tonight. Y'all give it up for David Cook, everybody. Everybody's a little bit tired. But we, no? And you guys didn't do what I did today. No, maybe you just have more stamina than me, so, which I can appreciate. So I'm going to, I put out a song not too long ago, and so it's fairly new, and I would love to teach you guys the chorus because it's really simple. Is that cool? Yeah. The chorus goes like this. That's the whole chorus. Can you guys do that? loosen up your tongues a little bit.
Is it embarrassing that I have a teleprompter for the lyrics?
It's a little embarrassing. You didn't have to say it, but you know you did.
Whatever.
Can we practice the chorus, David? You ready? You know it?
Yeah, let me.
You sure?
Let me adjust this.
Yeah. Make sure you get all those la la la's in there.
Okay.
I had to make sure I was in the right key. Done it. Made bad decisions before. Here we go. All right, we're gonna practice. 1, 2, 3. Ah.
Amount of
loss. I can't see that from here, but I actually believe that you probably did. Are you literally reading it going, no, no, no. 7 loss.
You'll never know.
I don't even know how many loss there are. Tell me.
Let's 7. Find out together. I'll count. You sing.
Here's the song. Song like this, and that was really, really cool, guys. You guys sounded great.
It was 12 loss per course, by the way.
What'd you say there, David? I didn't hear you that time.
It was 12 loss per course.
Yeah, yeah. There's a lot of us. What are you doing over there? Stop it, don't hug me, don't touch me, you're sweaty. So manly. Manly enough to hug another man. And I can always appreciate that.
Thank you.
mean, speaking of making some noise, we'll make some noise for our good friend Mr. Jeffrey Scott up here. So Jeff came up to us before the show today and said, hey, hey boss man, he calls me boss man, which I love. I said, hey boss, I've been working on this song for a while, and I kind of just want a litmus test. I want to play it in front of an audience and see what the audience thinks. He said, you know, it's the first song I've ever written. And I said,
I'm not into it anymore. That's what he said.
He said what?
He said he's not into it anymore.
He's done? He's going to go solo?
Yeah.
That makes sense. I'm not going to use this guy to work for it.
He's back.
Okay, now Jeff's back, making noise during the banter. That's fine. So what we'd like to do is we'd like to showcase our buddy Jeff Scott here for a little bit. He's going to play a song that he wrote. And be nice. He's new at this. So make some, make all the noise for Jeff Scott. Thank you. while stretching after playing sledgehammer. So, we got one more. We got one more, you guys, but don't worry. We'll be back here tomorrow night. Same bat time, same bat going. Is that the right?
DC or Marvel?
Looks like you.
And I don't know what we're talking about.
Jeez, those guys pay the checks, bro. It's Marvel, it's Iron Man. Yeah, Iron Man fans? Captain America fans? Is Spider-Man
I feel like we're treading in really deep water right now.
We're really trying to not come back next year. We got one more for you?
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much. You're a beautiful crowd. To all of you that have come to all three shows, thank you so much. And if you just came to this show, you're the best.
That we know what